talk.
We sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well... It's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Me call when you're ready.
Hey, good job back there.
Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were, but in the best possible way.
What are you... Hold on. Sorry. I'm still figuring out how this thing works.
Huh. Nice design.
What do you mean?
Didn't you just...
Huh. I guess I did. Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab, see if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon.
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Got it.
Looks like a busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual. Just keep your head down and...
How are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh?
Suit could turn into a tux.
Huh, never did that with me.
Whoa. Hey, man.
New threads?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Genki's tracking him.
Pete, come on, man. Just focus on me. Come on! You're stronger than this. You hear me?
Thank you.
barrier, you...
Oh, God.
Up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
Harry,
we are not, Harry. We are.
We're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Harry? You're not... I kind of miss having that extra symbiote strength right now! Sure, you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Kraven's dead?
What?
Now, Pete!